Behind me, this is the Bow Barrack Lane. There is a Christmas tree at the center of the road. It was built during World War I. Good morning, internet. Welcome back to another new video. Today is 25th of December. That means today is Christmas. So Merry Christmas, everyone watching my video. It is around 11:15 in the morning, and currently I am here at the Anglo-Indian colony of Kolkata, that is at Bow Barrack. Here I am going to show you the Christmas celebration in the Christmas morning. How is the decoration made? If you come here during the night time, it gets crowded by people and many celebration goes on during night time. But I have another plan, so decided to come this morning and show you how is the decoration. I cannot show you the lightings and all. You will get a least idea of how is the decoration through my video at Bow Barrack, Anglo-Indian colony. So let us start with the video. So if you are new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and if you like this video, don't forget to give the video a like. So let's go. So there is the entrance of this lane. So from the first building you can see red color. So here the buildings are totally red color and the windows are colored green. So from here you can understand this is the Bow Barrack Anglo-Indian colony. So from there, if you make an entrance, from there only you can get a sight of the Bow Barrack area. So now this is the entrance. You can see all the lightings have been set up. This would look really beautiful if you come during the night time. So from there only you can see the bed building has started. Just see the lightings over here. That in the night time it looks so beautiful. But let's see if I can come during night time. In the next video, we'll get to see. Behind me, this is the Bow Barrack Lane. Just see on the both side, the buildings are colored red and the windows are colored green. And you can see over my head, the lightings have been set up. It would look so beautiful during night time. If you get a chance, please do give a visit. This lighting would be set up for more 2 to 3 days till the new year. And just see how beautiful some songs is going on. There is a Christmas tree at the center of the road. A medium high Christmas tree decorated. Just check out the decoration that has been made in this house. You can see a Santa climbing over here on the stair, and such a beautiful decoration that has been made over here. Other houses you can see cloth hanging, but in this house it's quietly dedicated to Christmas tree. The decoration of the birth of Jesus and all has been made. This is looking so beautiful. You can see these buildings on both sides. These are pretty old buildings, and the government has declared this building as illegal also, because it is not safe to stay because it is quite old. And I think it was built during World War I for the soldiers who used to stay over here. This building is still here, so you can understand when the World War I happened, many years, and these buildings are still there. Recently this building was renovated. they were colored. You can see the color, glossy red color, looking bright. If you come during Christmas, the Christmas day especially, you would be totally satisfied because of the Christmas carols would be going on and different type of celebration, wine making and all during night time. So I'll be putting this video today while I will go home and edit this video and put up for you so that you can see and come during night time today itself, because night time I will go to Cathedral and this Park Street to show you the Christmas celebration. Here is the lighting, it's not proper. My face is looking black. So you can see that here the music is going behind. Just check out here also, there are red colored buildings. If you come here, you will definitely get the Anglo Indian taste. There is Jesus Christ over here, and the candles are being lit up. Here is another entrance of the Govardhan's colony, and again you will get to see another Christmas tree over there. This also will light up during night time if you come and see. This was all for this video. Hope you had an idea how is the Christmas vibe celebration will be going on during 25th of December at the Anglo-Indian colony of Kolkata, that is the Bow Barracks colony. So if you like this video, give the video a like, and if you haven't yet subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe to the channel. Till then, bye bye, and I will meet you in the next video where I'll show you the St. Paul's Cathedral and Park Street vibes, whole atmosphere during Christmas. So stay tuned to the channel and don't forget to subscribe to the channel.